Our Father in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Thank you to give us this day our daily bread. And thank you to forgive us our debts as we also forgive our debtors. And thank you to lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil. For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.